starting a gym today that you train, Johnny Beck, 8-0, 4 knockouts. What makes him so good? Because you always tell me the highest things about him.
He's a natural, man. He's the real deal.
You told me you'd love to see him in Canelo.
I love to see him at anybody at 160.
Like who, Charlo?
Anybody at
Charlo's
160.
A very, Charlo's hey, I'm gonna say this.
Hey, listen. Anybody at 160.
Charlo's a great champion.
Okay. Anybody at 160.
Demetrius Andre, also undefeated.
Okay. Do I gotta say it again? Anybody at 160.
What about Canelo and Johnny Beck?
Johnny Beck.
Why? What is it? What do you guys see in Johnny Beck? Like, what is
Johnny Beck? Hold on, let me put my glasses on so you. Maybe you'll understand me better.
Buddy, does he have hand speed? Does he have power? Does he have intelligence?
Anybody at 160.
Does he have footwork like Lomachenko?
How can I put? He's a natural, man.
Everything he does naturally?
He's a natural.
He'll do a little bit of everything.
You know how Michael Jordan is like a natural on the basketball
yes.
court?
Kobe Bryant, yes.
There you go. Right there.
You say Michael Jordan in boxing. Michael Jordan of boxing.
He said
Michael Jordan of boxing. He said that is Michael Jordan of boxing.
100%. It costs 100%.
Buddy, you need to learn some Kazakh.
Yeah, I know.
But he said he's going to fight in October. No idea who, right?
No idea.
No, he stays ready. So he's
like I said, I would love for him to see the winner. Of Danny Jacobs, Gabe Rosado.
Who wins that fight? You know Gabe, you know Danny?
That's a good fight, I know they're fighting.
They're gonna fight.
Johnny Beck wins.
Johnny Beck.